after Capital A. You're in luck. Just got a new lead. You want that work? I got new work if you're in business. Might be Capital A in it for you. Little Bird told me about some lucrative opportunities. Might involve Capital A too. Martelli don't work with folks unless they got what he needs. Capital A. I know. This whole Capital A business is just a little too civilized, ain't it? Don't sit right. Jeb Phelps. You ever heard of him? Old time crook. I used to run with him once. He stabbed my back, I stabbed his, no hard feelings. Seems my old friend is up to his neck in it. Him and his gang been sitting on a whole bunch of Capital A. That was mistake number one. Mistake number two, he let the rest of his gang turn him in exchange for a full pardon and a stack of bills. I suggest you find Jeb. Play the Good Samaritan. Won't be long before he takes you to what you need.
You just made the best goddamn decision of your life. Now,
you want to make any better one?
Rope one of them bodies. Drag it with us to Van Horn.
Oh, we gonna bring seven shades of hell today, my friend.
And I already see you're the type for it. See, we're gonna pay a visit. My old gang. It was them what handed me in. All for a measly bounty. Damn near the whole town was in on it. So now, damn near the whole town burns.
You keep your conscience out of this. And I see you right. I promise you that.
Do you see this?
Every single one of those cock-sucking bounty hunters. Damn! You picked the wrong man to double-cross. Now get out of here!
Let's tour some place. See something that'll burn? Burn it. See someone will shoot.
What's wrong?
Let me tell you this. There's some more of them double-crossing sons of bitches out there. And they got a hell of a stash of money. That thing's worth more than money.
You stick with me, we'll find it. We got a road to the future ahead.
Me and you, my friend.
Don't goddamn touch me.